Now, today I'm gonna tell you about my whole process of learning Python coding through the Genius Hour project of myself. So, there are three parts. First, I will tell you about my learning process. What did I learn through the time I did the Genius Hour? And why did I learn Python for my future? And my final product using Python with all the things that I learned. Yes. Okay. So my whole learning process is all about like diving into what Python has to use in the program, and I have to learn about the data type, the data types and the functions on the strings, like all the things that you have seen like this to use to create a program and run it. And the process took me like 2 months because it's quite a bit difficult for me to understand the programming language since I've never learned it before. So, but through the Genius Hour project, Ms. L gave me an opportunity to learn this, so I appreciate this. Mm-hmm. So, as I learned before, the data types in Python have like the integer, like the normal numbers that we all see in the mathematics that we calculate in normal life, and some type of floats, like the industries and tuple and this. As people in this room, if you have learned the computer science with Mr. Xu before, you can also see those tied in the other programming language like Java and C++ or I don't know. And also for using the, actually Python is the most useful language for using the data science field, because it has like many libraries for we to clean the data and then visualize the data into the plots, so then we can see the insights, get the insights from that, and give many information for us to do in the future. So because I want to learn Python because I want to be a data scientist in the future, and what data scientists do in our life is important is for big data, because when you know you have big data, you can not easily to dive into it immediately. Just look at the chart and the table, because it has too many information. And also there are also some chart that will lack of information, so you have to clean and then export like the definite information from that data. And then we multiply and dice data to build the insights, then we build plots to visualize it, to understand the data and write insights, and then we can make like the decision, like the right decisions to improve our a specific field of our life. Like in the COVID-19, we have like big data about COVID cases all around the world, and then the data scientists will use the data and then visualize where the cases come from, and then we'll have a way to decrease the cases that will be increased. So I will show you an example of how the Python will use it to draw a plot for us. So here is the table that the example. You can see that there is data in here. And then it will go through a whole type of the coding to process it. And then, you can see this is the chart after the visualization with the Python. It's more like quickly than the Excel one, because the Excel you had to type into like this. But with Python, you just need to include the data, and then you have to rewrite it and clean it and then visualize it. And so my TikTok token is in my computer. If you want to play, I can open it.
Yeah.
After like the whole coding, the fan will be present like this. you said that, do you want to be HR if you want to choose? And then the player would